Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel ONGC2707. So in almost every game there is a fight between something good, something bad, or between two teams. So in here in Pokemon Go there is a whole team of considerably bad guys. So we need to defeat them. Considering the difficulty level, they are further divided into three groups: grunts, leaders, and boss. Team Go Rocket Boss, Team Go Rocket Leaders, and Team Go Rocket Grunts. In recent events, there were Jesse and James also. James were also there in the game. So, most people find it difficult to defeat Rocket Leaders and Boss. Grunts being very easy to defeat. Many people do it with a single Pokemon also. But defeating Leaders and Geoni is a very difficult task. So, we're going to see how we have defeated Cliff, Arlo and Sierra, and as well as Geoni in a series of videos. So in this video we're going to see how we have defeated Cliff. Before going further, if you have yet not subscribed to the channel, do subscribe it. And at the end of the video, if you find this information pretty useful, then do hit the like button and let me know your feedback in the comments below. So let's have a look how we have defeated the Cliff. The team of Espeon, Venusaur and Breloom against Grimer, Omnastar and Tyranitar. So Espeon we have selected for Grimer as it is a psychic type Pokemon and which will give super effective damage to the Grimer. As you can see, the energy of both the Pokemon is going down very quickly. So here we are not going to shield and let go our Espeon. Now we are back with Venusaur and we are going to form up lots of energy. Next Pokemon is Omnastar and here we are going to form a lots of energy. So for burning shields, actually we should have selected Sludge Bomb as it is charged, as it charges quickly. So here we are burning the second shield. We don't need to select until two shields. So for the next attack we are not going to use any charge attack, only we are going to use shield for their charge attack, as water type attacks are not that much effective on grass type. So here we have a chance of forming up lots of energy. Here we have used our second shield. Now we are going to use Petal Blast straight away for Tyranitar. As it is a rock type Pokemon, it makes it vulnerable against grass type Pokemon. So can we have, no, we missed it by a second, the second charge attack. If that would have hit, Tyranitar would have gone, but we have Breloom right over here to finish the job with Seed Pop and counter. It is always beneficial to use Pokemons with the charge attacks which charges super fast, as they help in burning down the shields or attacking the opposite mons. So some of the shadow Pokemons might not give super effective damage considering type benefit, but they might give very strong neutral damage which which may end up in fainting down your Pokemon. You can use same or similar team to defeat Cliff. Hope you guys find this information pretty informative, and if you find it useful, then share it with your friends. Let them also know how to defeat the Team Go Rocket leader Cliff. And
we have got the grammar. So at the end of this, don't forget to like the video, let me know your feedback in comments below, and subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for more updates. Bye. See you then.